As Cincinnati police chased an SUV full of suspected drug users down I-75 South at speeds of up to 90 miles an hour, John Riggs was heading home from the zoo, his 8-year-old daughter Shannon by his side.
I seen all cops with stop sticks and all that's going on. I knew something was happening, and basically I didn't really see anything until the car hit me.
Hit by the car carrying the three suspects, Riggs lost control of his red pickup. You can see it flash across the screen on this cruiser cam video. What you do not see is the truck slam into Sergeant Bryce Bezdek.
I got out of the truck and went over to my daughter, and you know, was she basically had glass in her face and bloody face. And I'm trying to calm her down. I seen him laying over there, and it was just a bad scene.
8230, unit contact, 8230. Car 8230, Sergeant Bezdek, 8230.
8241, I need a car, I need a rescue unit, South 75, at the 26. Give me air care now. 41, did you copy? Get air care up now.
I copy, they've been advised.
Sergeant Bezdek is now fighting for his life at University Hospital with head injuries. Meanwhile, a judge today set a $2 million bond for the driver of the SUV, 41-year-old Carmela Dooley of Covington, for causing the collision that injured Bezdek. But Riggs says he thinks the police department shares the blame for what happened Saturday because he doesn't think drugs are worth all this.
Granted, that's a serious issue. I'm not trying to take away from that, but they're not threatening anybody's life. And they threaten a lot more lives by chasing her down the highway.